So longtime followers of me will know that I don't do sponsorship things. It's against my moral code. But recently a company reached out to me, offered me a review model of something that I was like really interested in. I saw it and I was like, that looks awesome. So I accepted and they sent me a review model. And here is the honest review of the BenQ reading lamp. And they did send me the review model for free. So that is the disclaimer. They did not pay me for any opinions. The opinions are all my own. So what sets the BenQ reading desk lamp apart is really that it's designed for reading, which is why they targeted me, because, you know, books. And it is by far the best lamp that I have ever read by. It's designed to have a real even distribution of light, and it also allows you to dial in both the color temperature of the light as well as the intensity, which is, as far as I'm aware of, unheard of from a reading lamp. Like, I've seen it from video lights before, but to be able to adjust the color temperature is just amazing. When I'm reading by day, I like a nice bright daylight balance. Keeps you awake, keeps you focused. But as the day wears on a little bit, you can take it and warm the color temperature right on up. The customizability of the light and the even distribution of it is awesome. Been going through a bit of a transitional period in my life, which we may discuss at a later time. But because of that transitional period, I've been reading very glossy textbooks. And under my old desk lamp, or even my lamp next to my trusty old reading chair, the glossy pages would blur. And this really allows me to dial in just the perfect amount of light to where I can read it, but it's not glossy glaring up at me. And one of the really cool features is that it has a smart e-reading mode where it has an ambient light sensor that activates when you touch the little control ring, and it detects the brightness of your surroundings, which will reduce screen glare if you're working off of an electronic device, but it's also kind of helpful for those shiny textbooks. It is an LED light, and the problem with a lot of LED lights is the flicker that you get from cheaper ones, and this, it doesn't have them. I mean, you don't really see that much at all, period, anymore, because LEDs have gotten so good. This definitely doesn't have it. For the aesthetic, I really like it. The only problem I have with it is that it's white, and my desk is black and chrome, so it kind of doesn't match real well. That's just personal, what's going on here. I didn't give any specifications. I just said, send me a review unit. So this is what I got, but I don't know if it comes in all other colors or not, so you can like tailor that to whatever you want. But it's a really nice, clean, industrial, modern design, extremely high quality. The base of it is super duper heavy. Like, it's not going anywhere. As far as drawbacks, things I don't like about it, number one, it's white. but the other thing is it's very large for me, what I'm used to for desk lamps. It is really quite large. And I have a fairly large desk as far as home desks go, but it kind of dominates it. Even though it is sleek and slender at the same time, where it's big, but it's out of the way. It's big. So that's something you want to keep in mind. If you have a small work area, you know, think very closely about a lamp this big. The only other thing that I don't like about it, or I found troublesome or just annoying, is that it's a touch on and off. You just touch this little ring up here. The problem is I'll go to adjust it and I turn it off. So that can be kind of annoying, but that's something that I'll just get used to over time. But it is several points of articulation though, so you can get it whatever position you want. And all in all, it's an awesome lamp. I'm glad that I got a chance to get a review unit of it. So thank you very much to BenQ for sending it out. It is a pricey lamp. I think the retail on it's like 180 bucks. But if you're really into high quality stuff like I am, and you don't buy a lot of stuff, but when you do, it's good stuff, this is definitely a lamp that you'll want to consider. So links for everything will be in the description below. And it's been great seeing all of you. And until next time, stay awesome.